Welcome back. This is the final result. In this tutorial, we take a look at the behavior tree. This is the default locomotion behavior tree. We can use construction script for a quick access to the features. We can change these values.
Thank you.
Basically, the locomotion behavior tree follows simple logics, like getting a random point in the nav mesh and using focus vision. We can adjust the radius value to get more or less points in the nav mesh. We can enable the game debugger as well. I recommend to use an input, which is not in use. As you can see, a high radius point is now used,